Every single day, I wake up, think I'm tripping. Autumn AJ, I said to leave it ripping. Can't keep my head on straight, I got no one to blame. With all that I've been giving, still making bad decisions. Bad decisions, bad decisions. Moldy rapper claim to fuck attractive bitches. I woke up next to a shit stained pair of massive britches. Heard a woman flood the toilet and yo, that was vicious. She waddled in, said, can you scratch this rash of itches? Pulled out a pant, I swear it smelled like trash and fishes. But I said, that's delicious. Ate that pussy, popped some pills. Jerked off to Oprah, accidentally came when they showed Dr. Phil. Hop in that whip, I'm doing 80. The 12 behind me trying to chase me. They finally call me, then they tase me. They lock me up, but that don't faze me.
Come on.
Pull that bell, I swear, man, I just need some weed to hit. Dealer doesn't answer, so I order off the internet. Feds kicked out my door, said they wouldn't wanna be me. I've been making bad decisions, Mike Matheny. Every single day, I wake up, think I'm tripping. Autumn AJ, I said to leave it ripping. Can't keep my head on straight, I got no one to blame. With all that I've been giving, still making bad decisions.
Come on.
Damn, I feel like Mike Matheny. 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 Bad decisions, I've been making it. Pulled this bad bit from the club, so where you staying, friend? She said, let go to my place, show my ex I stay with him. That sounded shady, but I wanted sex, the state I'm in. We drove up deep into the woods, and she said, hey, come in. Trying to get deep into that puss, so I said, okay then. Only then did I hear the voice say, Joy, what kind of boy you brought? There was a man holding a chainsaw standing next to a boiling pot. I tried to rub it, then my lips froze. She says, strip off your clothes, we'll take those. We gonna cook you up all day, though. And then we'll serve you with potatoes. Smacked me over the head, said tomorrow you'll be our food. But when I came to, they said sorry, we didn't realize you were Markoon.
So sorry.
And my fans apologized for trying to eat me. I've been making bad decisions, Mike Matheny. Every single day, I wake up, think I'm tripping. Autumn AJ, I said to leave it ripping. Can't keep my head on straight, I got no one to blame. With all that I've been giving, still making bad decisions.
Come on.
Damn, I feel like Mike Matheny. Damn, I feel like Mike Matheny. Damn, I feel like Mike Matheny. Damn, I feel like Mike Matheny.
We rock and roll, we rap. just know jack shit was handed to me. I'd rather die than put my hands out. Yeah, a sucker test me and my fam, and that's a man down. If you had an ounce of foresight, then you would stand down. Life, I cherish every minute of it. But death is certain, so let's talk about a different subject. And for the hope was a classic, and they'll be running it backwards for 20 years. I sacked in every single sentence from it. Yeah, tell Nas he should've signed me. I don't hold it against you, I blame the time. I remember meeting you up at Philippe Chow's. You stood up out your chair when I freestyled. Then you told me how much you respected me. I didn't hear back, I would've changed the trajectory. It's all good, I'ma build my own legacy. Fuck following the recipe, this shit is my destiny. Just know I got pure intentions in this Instagram world. I'm never seeking attention for my face, just my words. So I hope that you never mention me amongst these herbs. I leave these herbs burn, shit, you can't hold a candle to me. Man, we started off last in this relay race when they ran it to me. I told them, hand it to me, let me do my thing. How we losing? Harry Hudson in the wings. I got
and if I die today, at least it's in LA. If I die today, at least it's in LA.
Ray, bury me in Venice Beach. I let my ashes go on a PCH. Blunt lit top down so they see your face.
And make sure I dip roll that shit too.
Back in my mind, shit, I know I let my family down. I'm worried about who taking care of my family now. Sending blood to my mother, but I know you'll be strong. You got it covered, cause you've always been the man of the house. Yeah. Tell my ex I'll forever be thinking of her. You close to me like a brother, a best friend and a lover. Apologize for the other women I fuck with, but.